so that's that. Let's move this aside and move on to these. See if the, let me, this small one is a bit heavier, so I'm going to go ahead and try this one on for size. Oh, all right. Okay, so we have just a bunch of sleeves here. We have common cards. Oh, Man-Eater Bug. Check that out. It's not hollow or anything. It's from the Structure Deck Yugi 046. All right, DD Warrior Lady. Just a bunch of old common cards. Bunch of sleeves. Nothing worth anything yet. Hopefully the next cards I see are holos, right guys? Second coin toss. Oh, that's what's that from LOD. So we have, okay, these are a bunch of rares again. I'm just gonna go through it really quickly. I remember the OTK deck before with, I think, Magical Merchant and this guy. I don't know. I forgot the combo. So we have Ajama Muscle. Dark Eyes Illusion. Future Samurai. All these rare cards. This one's from Phantom Darkness. Shadow Priestess of Ohm. I got... Just gonna go through these rare cards real quick. Hopefully we get something really good out of it. No, looking grim. These cards from the flea market is looking grim, my friends. Cry Havoc, Destiny Hero, Spiritualism. It's from LON, Labyrinth of Nightmare. We have Goblin, Destiny Hero, Double Dude. We have Destiny Hero Defender. Okay, I'll put this aside here. We have... Ooh. Alright, Superconductor Tyranno. I think these are from the Structure Deck, if I'm not mistaken. So, yeah, Structure Deck 09. I'm not sure... forgot the name of the character. So, yeah, so... These cards are just basically from the Structure Deck. I'm just going to go through them really quickly. Hyper Baby Cerasaurus, Fossil Excavation, Magical Merchant, Mesmeric Control. We have Dark, what's that? Dry Stops, Black Tyranno, the common version. Okay, and all right, let's see what these are. I see common cards, but I'm gonna go through them anyway. I want you guys to see all the cards that are in here, because I am going to do a sort of like a claim giveaway. So this is part two of the video. Make sure you guys watch the part one, because the giveaway will be included from that video basically, and I'm gonna explain all the rules of the giveaway after I upload all these flea market cards at the end of that video. So make sure you guys stay tuned, and make sure you stay subscribed. All right, so let's move on to the these next batch here. Just gonna go through them really quickly, and from what I can see, these are just common cards from Duelist Pack 05. And then we have Enemy of Justice cards. A bunch of Destiny Hero cards. Commons. Dark City. Okay. Wow. Just a bunch of common cards here. And remember, I paid $80 for this, so... hopefully we get something out of it, right? I'm so really, really hoping for it, man. X, Y, V, W, Arm Dragon level 3. Ojama King. Funny looking dude. D Shield. Okay. Next batch. Wow. It's just a bunch of collections from Duels Pack here. So, a bunch of Ajamas. Oh man. Oh, there's a Light Sworn there. Random Light Sworn. Actually, no, maybe not. I think these cards are from the Phantom Darkness set. Yep. Some of them are not from there. Duels Pack, they're mixed. So, they're not really in any order whatsoever. So, I'm just going to go through them really, really quickly. Gyroid, we have Patroid, Psychroid, and a bunch of those. Alright, this is the last batch for this small box here. Convert Contact Dark Effigy, Shadow Chrysalis Penny, one of the Neo's Patient cards, Strike Slash, Ambush Fangs. What's that? Cocoon Party. Cool. Ritual Heaven or Raven. Hero Counterattack. Venom Snake. Chrysalis Chicky. Morphtronic Bind. Laval Lancelord. Pinecone. Alright. Sting Swordsman. Dark City. Bunch of Cyber Gymnast. Natoil Cyber. Blade, Cyber Gymnast, Tutus, Survival Instinct. These are just common cards. Time Trap Master. Okay. Wow. I think, yes, from DP. All from DP and Structure Decks. I guess these. This guy just probably just collected a bunch of cards from the Structure Deck and never got rid of it. Oops, it's upside down. Spear Dragon. Oh, okay. Cyber Darks. Wow. Blue Thunder. T-45. They call that T-dash or T-minus. I don't know. Tomato, Tomato, Diffusion. Gray Wing. My fingers are really getting sore by the second common bunch of common cards. Nightmare, Steel Cage, Fairy, Reload, Garfrey, Dark Blade, Arm Changer, Gaia, Indomitable Fighter Lele, and Tribute to the Doom common cards. And that's it for this box. Let me just put them right back here. Okay. So if I were to make a rough estimate, this box will probably be worth, say, $5. $5 to $6. Just forget that. It's $5 to $6. Maybe $8 if I was pushing it. Okay, so this one. Okay. Oh, we have a mat. What mat is this from? Oh, I think it's from the was that Duels Pack? Rivals of the Pharaoh? I think. Might be wrong. Cool. Okay, so that mat is at least $5, I think. What is this? What? Seriously. The Walking Dead cards. Wow. That's so random. Let's see. Bunch of clear plastics right there. And more comments. This is from Breakers of Shadows. Dino Mist, Super Heavy. Okay. They're not in any order, so there's Monkey Board. I think this guy is banned. Destruction Swordsman. Super Heavy. Performance Hurricane. I really don't know what the contents of the cards are in this set, so I'm just gonna go through them really quickly. Shiranui. Oh, this looks like that. I forgot what that card is. It was from the really old set. Okay, more commons. Come on. Man, I'm praying for that foil or any good random holo, please. I have a deck box here. Oh, looks promising. Oh, yes. Okay. World Superstars. World Star. Nice. All right, so we're getting some holos here. So these will be probably a dollar each or maybe 50 cents. Old Entity, and we have Odd Eyes, Majestus Fiend, not bad, Dark Rebellion, and look at this, they're still sealed, wow, oh nope, they're not sealed, this one's open, but this one is still sealed, so, alright, that one's sealed, let me leave that there, what's in here, oh, okay. Right, cool man, nice. Feel good. I feel happy now that I've seen holos, even though it's from collectible tins. Dark Rebellion Xyz. Cool. What else is here? Let me put this here. I don't want to mix that with the common cards. Whoa. Junk Forward, Torrential Tribute, Call the Hunted, couple Foolish Burial, Book. What is this? Is this French? Can you guys read that? Oh. Tell me if this is French or German. Yeah, probably German. Cool, man. And I have Toon Mermaid, three of them from Metal Raiders or Magic Ruler. I'm not sure which one. It says MRL 0772. Yep. So you get three of them. Got Hero Voltic, Mental Hero, Wild Heart. Got a couple of Oceans, one Woodsman. Got Strike. Oh, that Strike Ninja is really messed up. Holy. Yeah, that's messed up. Has a crease on it. Got Kaius and some tokens. Karibo tokens. Not bad. Alright. I feel happy now. Let's see, we have Toon Table of Contents, common cards, we have Toon Cyber Dragon, Toon Cyber, oh, and this one's a Toon Briefcase, Toon Mass Sorcerer, Toon Cannon Soldier, Goblin Attack Force, Vanity's Feet, Dark Bride, and that's a common card, and some, what's this, Japanese cards, man, freaking amazing. Flying C. Whew. Magic Reflector, look at that. Wow. Magic Reflector as rare. One Day of Peace. I was looking for this card. Man, look at that. Photon Shockwave. Oh, we have a Star Pack. 15, Book of Eclipse, Pleiades, Ring of Destruction, Anti-Spell, and a Hat Tricker. Kind of just thrown in there randomly, I'm not sure. But I'm happy I got all these holo cards. Oh, yeah. Freaking awesome, bro. Nice. Let's see what we have left here. So we have just a bunch of sleeves. Nothing really important. Let's see what this one is. Just some sleeves. Oh, a 5D sleeves. Nice. And I think these sleeves are from the deluxe edition packs, right? Cool, man. Oh shit, I'm gonna end this video for now and sort these cards out, and maybe roughly if I were to estimate from this deck box, probably around maybe 30 to 40 bucks that's in this. So almost making my money back now. Great. I'm gonna end this video, guys. So just make sure you like this video, comment down below and see. And just make sure you stay tuned, because I'm going to do a huge giveaway at the end of this flea market madness opening. Make sure you like and subscribe. And as always, keep it mint. Peace. Yum-o, yum-o.